whizzer down real hard, kind of make them take the backside route. I straighten my leg and I come to that, you know, that hold that I wound up in. Like, it's kind of a cheap, like, almost like a lazy way of getting a takedown, but as it looks, but it takes a lot of hard work and energy. You know, it's not easy to do, but it's kind of cheap how they're in so deep and you wound up scoring on them. You know, you got to think what that does to a guy mentally.